Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. I'm not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow.
You're not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So, it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Over here. I'm your Plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Zeus promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone. You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long. Ah!
During their stay aboard Talos One, Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible. Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Something's wrong. I'm talking to the lift control system. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request, and something is preventing the car from descending. It's stuck at the top, in the arboretum. I'll see if I can find another way up. Got it. There's a route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Be careful.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
As soon as we can. Elazar out.
we spoke. My code name is December. My purpose is to help you. Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is December. My purpose is to help you escape Talos One. I know your memory's shot full of holes, but you left instructions that the Typhon should break containment. Alex has a private escape pod. He made a copy of his launch key and hid it in the Neuromod division, along with the supply cache. I'll transmit the location to your map. I'll contact you again when you have the key.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Thank you.
psychoscope required beyond this point.
Psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Should I change position?
All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.